Bloody hell. Trying to find a way to get this idiot's feet. That's not gonna work. Yeah, boy. Ow. Okay, seriously, how the fuck do I get to this idiot's feet? There's one on his back. Oh, for God's sakes. Ouch. Seriously, how the fuck do I get to his feet? Also find a way to his back too. Might as well just grab his arm. Jesus Christ. That's it, really? Nothing else. There we go. Come on, there is really a clear way of getting to his frickin' feet. There we go. There we go. Fuck you and your leg. There we go. Now I just gotta get his back. If I could stun him, I could quickly try to run around to his back, I guess. He broke it, son of a bitch. Come on, attack! Aw, you son of a bitch. There we go. Quick, let's go, Dante! Pain in the ass. Uh oh, is there no way off this thing? Oh, it's broken, damn it. This is broken as well. Ow. Well, the only reason I'm having trouble with this goddamn boss is because I can't shoot the last friggin' gem thing. And I'm stuck on this stupid platform. Oh my god. Jump up and break this thing because I can't jump off. That tell me he's gonna just keep doing that over and over again. Oh my god. Oh my god, come on! This isn't fair, what the fuck's going on? Thank you, fuck. How about you piss off? This is one long ass fight. Shit. This isn't fair. Fuck you. Come on. Thank you, fuck's sake. That took forever just to get his back one. And what now? Now what? Now for the extra fucking boss. Ow. Run, you jackass! Ouch. Holy crap! Hell yes, holy shit. Pandora kicks this guy's ass. Fuck yes. Okay. Even your motto is powerless in opposition to the savior. If the exterior is solid. Give Nero the Yamato. Hell yes, look at that line up. Into the demon vagina.
Take it out from the inside.
That's falling. Well, Dante's done for now.
Time to wake up, kid. You're missing out on all the fun.
Come on, Nero.
Nero!
Burst out of that demon vagina. Here we go. I finally woke up, lazy bones. Come on.
It's up to you from here, kid. An opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
Yeah, and now we're back as Nero. And now I gotta get used to his freaking fighting style again. And that shadow is weird.
Let's clean up this mess.
Yeah, there's the end of that mission. That long ass mission. Yeah, D's, no wonder. Oh my god. It's not my fault. Fucking asshole wouldn't let me shoot him. Jesus Christ. That's not fair. Now back is Nero.
Do what you gotta do, kid. Cause I'm about to send this guy on a one-way trip to hell.
Don't worry.
Go. But what do we hit? We've pretty much trashed everything on him. You could shoot for the eyes, I guess.
I'm gonna get this done.
We'll hurry up and get this done.
Good luck, kid.
Oh, jeez. And now we're back as him. Bunch of these. Yeah, why not? Nope. Okay. It's pretty much this, and then the final boss, and then that's it. Hopefully. this part of the game I don't actually remember much of. It's nice to have the devil, the Buster back, but I kind of miss Dante already. Oh, not this again! Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Maybe there's a reason why I don't remember this part, because this part's a pain in the ass. Holy shit. Look at this! That is definitely not fair. Ah, a red one? Really? At least it's an actual fight and not stupid laser beam dodging. I already missed Dante. This isn't fair. I gotta remember to use Exceed more often. Two. Shit. What a pain in the ass. I gotta get it to blue. I mean, not blue, the purple one. I need to get a 4. Come on, 4. 6, son of a bitch. Yay. I don't think that's good, 5. Son of a... This is gonna annoy the crap out of me. This already doesn't look nice. Fuck you! Jackass. Please get a 1! 6, son of a bitch! Oh my god. This isn't fun at all. Press the exceed button. Oh, son of a bitch. You press the exceed button, which is like L2 or left trigger, right after an attack. Why isn't it working? There we go. Fills up one exceed bar. Son of a bitch, 6? Oh, thank you. The yellow, cool. Oh, Oh shit, what the hell? Shit. Fuck you, stupid things. Gas. Actually, I want to try something. Ah, there's a kick. Just run around and then you press the select or back button depending on what you're using. Fuck you. You run around until you get speed and then you just press the back button and do the double kick. Or the double foot kick or whatever. There we go. Cool. 5. Oh wow. Well, that was quick. Oh shit. This is just like Devil May Cry 3. Refight the bosses, huh? Ow. I guess this is a good way of getting you back used to Nero's style, I guess. The horns! There we go. Fuck you. Don't really see what's the point of getting red orbs from these guys, but whatever. Maybe landing on the yellow equals you get through, but you have to fight a boss. 6. Damn it. These things, really? Grab these things before they morph these things. Damn it, not again. Yay, shield. Kind of annoying though, having to hold circle while I'm tapping triangle. Really? You piece of shit. Six again, god damn it. Son of a bitch. Oh shit! This is gonna be terrible for Nero. Here we go. Cool. Yeah, I actually killed the thing. Two, son of a bitch. That's okay. Ah, oh, shit, it's you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Here we go. Really? Oh shit, what the hell? Get out of there, Nero! Oh. This is new, he's never did that before. Fuck you. Thanks for the orbs. Doesn't make sense, that thing should be destroyed, but whatever. Bloody hell. I still need my chest, Nero's chest piece to get through the bloody thing though. Five. Is that good or bad? Bad. No. Great, a whole bunch of these things. Mother of. Ouch. Thank you.